Hi students, so in the previous video we have discussed with the admission of a partnership, admission of a partner. Okay, there I have discussed the revaluation account. So for that revaluation account, how we have to write the journal entries, okay. So once again I will discuss my actual when we have to prepare the revaluation account, when there are any changes in the value of assets and liabilities, in that case only we have to prepare the revaluation account, okay. So now you see, so what are the journal entries in case of revaluation account? First you see, ma, for increase in the value of any asset, means if any asset has been increased, in that case the entry is asset account data to revaluation account, okay. If either land, building, okay, if any asset is increased, in that case the entry is asset account data to revaluation account, okay. Next, if any asset is decreased, okay, then in that case the entry is revaluation account data to asset account. Once again, listen carefully. Okay, Seema. So if any asset is decreased, the entry is revaluation account data to asset account. Okay. Next, for increase in the value of liability, means if any liability is increased, in that case the entry is revaluation account data to liability, If any asset is, if any liability is decreased, okay, the value of liability is decreased, in that case liability account data to revaluation account. Next, a provision for bad debts on debtors, means if any provision is given, in the adjustments, in that case the entry is revaluation account data to provision for bad debts, okay. Next, for recording an unrecorded liability, means if there is any unrecorded liability in adjustments, if they have given in adjustment, that is there is unrecorded liability, in that case the entry is revaluation account data to liability account, Next, for recording an unrecorded assets, if there is any unrecorded asset in the adjustment, in that case the entry is asset account data to revaluation account, okay. Next, for transfer of profit on revaluation, okay, after preparing, after considering all these adjustments, we have to prepare the revaluation account, okay. There, if suppose you got a revaluation profit, that profit we should transfer to old partners. To the old partners we have to transfer, that is revaluation account data to old partners capital or current account, When we have to post this entry, after preparing the revaluation account, there either you'll be getting a profit or if suppose you got a profit, in that case the revaluation account data to old partners capital or current account. If suppose you got a loss, for transfer of loss on revaluation, in that case the entry is old partners capital or current account data to revaluation account, okay. Clear, I think so. These all general entries are regarding revaluation account. Okay. Now, these are the general entries. So from these general entries, this is the pro forma of revaluation account. See, my asset decrease, debit side. Liability increase, debit side. Provision for bad debts, debit side. Okay. Next, after that, asset increase, credit. Liability decrease, credit. Provision for bad debts, not required, okay, next, here if it is not an assets and liabilities, now if credit side is more, debit side is less, so the balance figure is to profit. That profit we should transfer to the old partners. If debit side is more and credit side is less, in that case the balance figure is loss. And thus loss should be transferred to whom? To the old partners. Okay. I think it is clear for you. this is regarding the revaluation account, revaluation, okay, revaluation, nothing but revaluing of assets and liabilities. These are the general entries we have to write in case of the revaluation account, okay, and basing on these general entries, this is an revaluation account, okay, I think it is clear for you. So before watching this video, first of all, you should watch the first video, what is a partnership they have discussed and what we have to do over there. So all those points I have discussed over there, okay.